trial has continued in the Lusaka Magistrate Court in a matter in which the former Investrust Bank administration and four others are accused of pilfering more than 19 million kwacha from the Zambia National Commercial Bank and interfering with data. A state witness, Miriam Chama, a business customer advisor at First National Bank, FNB, told the court that there is nothing to show that the money was allegedly stolen by the accused persons. In this matter, Bruce Enerst Ford of Lilayi area, Lombe Bwalya, businessman of Mpimpa Extension in Kabwe, Josephine, Chewe of Lusaka's Salama Park area, Marvin Phiri, also a businessman, and Charles Ofegba Appiah are charged with one count of theft and another count of unauthorized access to interception of or interference with data. The witness has further testified that he was visited by the Drug Enforcement Commission DEC officers who requested for information concerning one of their clients, Jakama General Dealer's account. Officers wanted to know how transactions were being made with the accused in relation to the offense they are charged with. In this matter, it is alleged in the first count that Bruce Enerst, Lombe Bwalya, Josephine Chileshe, Marvin Phiri and Charles Appiah, on dates unknown but between 1st of October 2018 and 30th of November 2018, stole the money more than 19 million kwacha cash, the property of Zambia National Commercial Bank. In the second count, the five accused are charged with unauthorized access to interception of or interference with data, contrary to Section 99. 1 and 8 of the Electronic Communications and Transactions Act No. 21 of 2009 of the Laws of Zambia. Allegations are that on 1st of October 2018 and 30th November 2018 in Lusaka, did intentionally without permission or authority access critical database necessary or incidental to the provision of the essential service of banking, resulting in the loss of money more than 19 million kwacha, the property of the Zambia National Commercial Bank. However, the matter has since been adjourned to 22nd December 2020 for continuation of trial. Margaret Chota, Movie TV News in Lusaka.